This is YSM Sports Media. I want to thank you for all your love and support. Really appreciate it. We wouldn't be able to do this without you. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now and click the notification button for all future content.
All right. Other news broke.
Yeah.
Sergey Defonchenko versus Charlo. How you see that fight going?
Jermall Charlo.
Yeah, Jermall Charlo.
All right, so look. Straight like this. Jermall Charlo want to win that fight. He got to do everything perfect. Because Defonchenko got the type of skills where he don't got the pretty skills. But he got that good inside technical shit. If he slip inside of a shot and he catch you with a hook or uppercut something, he can hurt you. So Charlo going to have to be using that jab, and it can't be one of those jabs where it's just fast and it look good. It got to be a meaningful jab. It got to have some shit on it. You know what I mean? Something to back him off a little bit. The uppercuts is definitely going to be necessary. Derevchenko is going to have to use footwork. He's going to have some movement with it. And he's going to have to be unpredictable with the shots that he's throwing. Giving out big shots. Here and there. But moving his head when he's done. Going to the body. Great fight. 50-50 fight. And I can say that because I seen Derevchenko in the ring with Golovkin and my man Daniel Jacobs, right?
Yeah.
And those are the top tier guys at 60 and 68. So you fighting a guy who's on his way up, who is solidified at 54, but at 60, we still got to see him some more. So go ahead. But we know he can fight. So 50-50 fight to me. I love that fight. That's a great fight. Great fight.
Are you leaning towards anybody? Like right off the bat, I think.
I'm going to keep it G. Defonchenko, we feel bad for Defonchenko. Derevchenko like that stepchild that ain't, you know what I mean? He ain't asked for none of this shit, but he in it. So we want to see him win one time. But then at the same time, Charlo, I enjoy watching Charlo do what they do. You know what I mean? Even though they're not my favorite fighters, I like seeing them perform because they try their best to hurt you. So, and that's what it's about at the end of the day. You want to get a guy out of the ring. And they do it, so. It's still, I'm 50-50 with that too.
I felt like Defonchenko, he beat Triple G.
Yeah.
Like I'm a stand on that.
He was putting some shit together. That was a great fight.
I look forward to seeing this fight.